like to thank the government of Goa, Directorate of Sports and Youth Affairs in particular, for presenting me with Dilip Sardesai Award for the year 2017-18. Sir Dilip Sardesai was a legendary cricketer, and for me to have my name in the same sentence itself is a very big thing. And I'll never forget this evening today. Everyone has a dream. I also had two dreams, not just one. And I just want to mention here that you can have two dreams and you can actually achieve both your dreams. As a kid, I wanted to serve the nation. I wanted to don the blue uniform, and also I wanted to play for my country. I wanted to be a proud owner of the blue jersey. I play number 12. So I'm just trying to tell all of you guys who are present here that you can have two dreams. It's not necessary that you need to have just a single dream in your life. And if you have it in you, if you are ready to take on the challenges, achieving both the dreams is not impossible. Impossible, as everyone says, is I am possible.
फाटले वर्ष जेन्ना हांगा राजदीप साय पायल्लो ह्या कार्यक्रमाक उलयतना बाब राजदीप सरदेसाय हाणें आपले बापाय फाटल्यान गोंयकार इंडियन टीम भितर कोणूच पावलो ना अशें म्हणटाले. आज म्हाका आनंद जाता की एक गोंयकार बायल मनीस इंडियन वुमन क्रिकेट टीमची प्लेयर जाली आनी तिचे टिमीन वर्ल्ड कप रनर अप जावपाचो मान मेळयलो. म्हाका खूब विश्वास आसा की गोंयचे क्रिकेटर बाब दिलीप सरदेसाय हांचें स्वप्न खरें करून दाखयतले आनी इंडियन क्रिकेट टिमीन भितर गोंयकार प्लेयर आमकां दिसतले. हांव बाय शिखा पांडेचें अभिनंदन करतां आनी तेचें पर्फोमन्स बरें जायत रावचें आनी इंडियन वुमन क्रिकेट टीम खातीर ताणें बरें कॉन्ट्रिब्युशन करचें अशें हांव मागतां.